To create a 2D drawing in ProConcrete, go to Drawing Composition Tasks and select one of the callouts in R row. After that, rotate your model. Next, select the right drawing seat that matches your model resolution and unit settings, and define the right extents of your drawing, its depth. Set up drawing name and scale, and switch off Create Sheet option. To trigger 2D rebar symbolization, 2D drawing needs to be opened at least once. Next, 3D rebar and 2D rebar can be visually compared to check if everything is correct, but 3D levels need to be switched off for drawing clarity. If additional views need to be created, it can be done from 2D drawing itself. Choose the right callout, set the extents, depth, name and scale. Different callouts can have different scale factors. If necessary, drawing depth and extents can be adjusted, which will automatically update the 2D drawing. After creating all necessary views, they can be placed on the drawing sheet, which now needs to be created. This step is done separately because typically 2D sheet has a different name than the first created drawing, like in this example. To create 2D sheet, go to Model Tools, click on New, and define its parameters. Now, to place drawings on that sheet, simply drag and drop them. Finally, callouts visibility can be switched on. Callouts themselves can be adjusted for drawing clarity.